I was walking out of the bedroom, slapped me across the face. I turned to look at him, and I said, Johnny, don't leave.